Imagine you wake up on a ship. Better not part of analogy. My ship was inaccessible. You wake up on a ship. You do not remember how you got there. But what you do know is everybody is hungry. And you do not back away from the challenge. Instead you remember that one Boris video where he made goulash. This is that video. And since my personal ship has the problem of not existing at this point, I will be using World of Warships instead, who have been nice enough to provide me with this account to blow stuff up with. So thank you friends at Wargaming for supporting this video and borrowing this account for goulash. And since this recipe takes about 5 hours to make, then I will be playing some matches in between. And you can too, the game is free, and if you do not like starting from the bottom, use this code instead, get free Boris boost. But for now, we begin. Yes, Boris! So, the people are hungry. Not hungry enough to jump overboard, but so hungry that you almost start eating the life food rations. You can make this food if you follow my instruction. Давай, let's go. No, I need this. So, you have to make goulash. Easy. First thing, you have to show everybody that you know what you're doing. Also, fun fact, if you use one cutting board for raw meat, vegetables, fruits, бутерброд and settling argument with your neighbor, then you could end up with serious disease. From the meat, not the argument. No, goulash, it is made from beef. At least somebody someday told me. But if beef cost arm and leg, like for me, and you are not on Patreon support, then you can use pork instead. Goulash is also made from lamb, but if you saw my last cooking video, you will know why this is not a good idea. Why do you keep using this knife? Ah yes, more like it, man. Okay, I suggest you make big piece. Unless you want to make a ship full of enemies at once and get thrown overboard for your slavy handicraft. Also, this amount will feed about one Boris. The rest will have to share. And this is exactly why we need more. A lot more! Look at children's amount! Now see, this feeds 5 people. Now you take a designated frying pan. Wait, what is this? Who put this pan here? I have pan that fit this pan. I can cook this pan with my big pan. Ha! I just made. Oi, wait, the recipe. Man, you put the pan on a heat or any other hot surface if you're living in a basic household. Also, biggest pot you save for later. Reserve it so your mama or бабушка or your friend or whoever neighbor Vadim does not come and seal it while you are on the ship. Wait, this makes no sense. Lubricate the cooking surface with oil if you do not have pig fat. Remember not to attempt to fit everything in one time. The pan may be big, but not as big as your ambition. No pan can hold my ambition. At this point you can go get some protective clothing. I do not need. I wear short sleeve with every weather. Actually, this might explain my pneumonia. Do not attempt to cook completely. You only need a small brown coating for texture in mouth. Because, as I said before, rest of me just spent 5 hours in pot later on. Do not worry about salt and pepper at this point. You're going to pot later on with 2000 other herbs and spices. No matter what you teach on television, a finger-sized piece is a good piece. Ah, opa, look at that. Golden brown. And it's done. Okay, 2 more times. They ask me comments all the time. Boris, where you been working as chef before? Ha, I never say. Boom, done. Now, remember, if someone asks for royal flame grill treatment, then you know what to do. Now, you not clean pan. Pan we need for flavor. Now, see this? Different cutting board. What did I teach you before? Yes, exactly. Here's 2 grams. Here come most important part. This help keep away sickness of any kind. It's garlic and onion. 2 of your new best friends. Now, as I say, new cutting board to separate you from the meat juices. It's not too much to ask. We're all civilized people here. Try not to cry when cutting the onion, please. Because tears are not part of this recipe. Also, make big pieces. It's no recipe for children. And this is not my favorite part. Cooking after onion character. And now you start eating this questionable ingredient. Like sugar? But why? Кисис на это, блин. And Paprika Pider for Test, Sam. Гарри Кантов, Фрэнсис Андерстэн. Сам Кюмин Чиц, сам Бэй Лиф. Но, макет, сам Томмету Пест. Or maybe not. You use real tomato. Or you use not. Ой, блин, I think I smell. A gaming session coming on. Get some water on top to cover it up. And that is all. It is done. I leave it to boil for about 30 minutes. Hey, this ship is called Олег. Ha! It cannot lose. You see, World of Warship is not about point and click. It's about strategy. You plan your course so you do not hit the wall. Also, you attention to detail and realism in this game. I mean, what else do you expect from developer team based in St. Petersburg? Have you been there? Ah, close enough. Did you might take 6 months to make a ship in-game from scratch? And here I was thinking, Gulyash took 6 months to make. Ha! Your underwater sausages are no match. You see? I just go run. Ha ha ha. I egg the remover. Remove your ship from the sea. Captain Boris, one down. So as I said, this is the thinking man's game. It's a mix of action and strategy. And when you have over 200 ships to choose from, then you do not just jump into battle. No, you learn the ship. And then... Ой. Well, if you want to play the game as well, check out the link in the description. If you are new and want to get Boris boost, just type in Play Warships 2018. You can thank me later. But for now, let's check out the Gulyash. So half an hour has magically passed. It is time to season the soup. Let's have a small taste. Yes, complete the test. Now, bouillon cubes will not be enough. You need some heavy duty salt in here. Some mayonnaise. No. Not yet. And it is no Hungarian dish if it not have spoonfuls of black pepper inside. Now you mix it up and leave it again. But this time I have plan. For you see, there is more than an hour still to wait for cooking. And you can take this precious time to strategically make some писик, бутерброд. And since everything is a competition with these people, you take upon yourself the challenge. The challenge of making the most бутербродс within 1 minute. Ага, 19, a new world record, ну да. Okay, 1 hour has passed, something needs to be done. And I have exactly the right idea. So long as the time reads not done, you have still time to season the soup. And yes, it is time for the baby. Or maybe two, now this part complete the option. You can add some flour to thicken up the soup, and it will taste much better. But maybe you do not want to be thick. Maybe you want a summer body. Maybe you want to attract a mate for life. Well, I have bad news for you. With the amount of garlic and onion in this soup, your luck is gone, my friend. So just add a flour, some cold water on top, and we have dessert. Ah, beautiful. It is to gain 5 kilograms, or just tap it in the soup. You will feel the effect. If you did not mix the flour and the water well enough, and you get these small bubbles of flour inside, then do not worry, you have accidentally made the recipe closer to original than planned. Now it is time to add the last component, and it is the Major Ram reporting for duty. Now you let it sit for 1 hour. You let it boil small heat for 1 more hour. And then it will be ready. Okay, hi-zi. Well, look at the time! At this point, the people will be very angry because you just ask them to wait 3 to 5 hours to just make some soup. But if you follow this recipe correctly, and I know you will not, then you will save the day. You serve with raw onion on top, and you of course bring out the бутерброд. Congratulations, you have saved the day. And thank you for watching. And also, thank you developers of World of Warships. If you want to battle and jump into game as well and get a nice Boris boost, check link in the description and use code PLAYWARSHIPS2010. Let's blow some stuff up. But for now, I'll see you next time, my friends. Go make some goulash, stay chick-bricky.